Here's a situation where a 2-second minimum following distance and 4-second immediate path are critical.
Search and evaluate.